Hi everyone. In this video, we'll discuss how to create charts using NVivo to explore and analyze data. We can create charts to display coding for a node, which can help us see which sources are most or least coded at a node, or we can display coding by attribute value for a node to show how a particular node is matched against one or two classified case attributes and their corresponding combinations of attribute values. This can help us determine which demographic group is most coded at a specific node. NVivo provides a range of chart types. The available chart types vary depending on the data you have chosen to view in the chart. For example, we have bar charts, column charts, pie charts, bubble charts, etc. Note that the Mac version has fewer chart built-in features compared to the Windows version. So if you use the Windows version and can see chart tabs in the results window, you can click on it to see chart options. In this video, I will focus on the Mac version. The easiest chart is a hierarchy chart that I did touch upon in the video about queries. Hierarchy charts visualize a hierarchy, helping you to see the patterns in your coding or view the attribute values of cases and sources. Hierarchy charts can be a tree map or sunburst. A tree map is a diagram that shows hierarchical data as a set of nested rectangles of varying sizes. Size indicates the number of nodes coded or amount of coding references. Larger areas display at the top left of the chart, smaller rectangles display toward the bottom right. A sunburst is a radial tree map. Hierarchy levels are presented as rings. The innermost ring is the top level of the hierarchy. The rings are divided into segments which represent children in the hierarchy. Use the diagram to see the largest contributing segments of children in a hierarchy of multiple levels. To create a hierarchy chart, on the Explore tab, click the hierarchy charts. The hierarchy chart box will open. In this example, we select coding for codes, and here's the chart. We are on All Codes tab, which shows the percentage of codes by parent nodes and child nodes. If we move to All Cases, we'll see the percentage of codes by cases or participants. We can also show the chart by specific item. For example, I select selected items and choose attitude node and both chai nodes, positive and negative. Here's a hierarchy chart for those two chai nodes. Let's add benefits to the chart as well, and here it is. Let's go back to all codes to see everything. We can also present the data for selected attributes. We select attribute value for cases and add age to the right side. We select gender and click the right arrow to move to the right. Then we add gender to the list and other attributes as well. As we add attributes to the list, the chart automatically changes to capture the data. To remove an attribute, we just need to move it back to the left side. Let's say we want to keep gender and stage only, and here is a chart, and here's a chart for stage only. Let's go back to coding for codes. We can review the data as sunburst or summary. In my opinion, the tree map is the easiest to read and understand. Next, let's see how to create charts in NVivo. I select Andrew case, and then on Explore tab, I select chart. As you can see, NVivo presents a bar chart for Andrew data. You can see the number of references to each node. If you select any, we see the same chart, but with her data. If you select format, we can see several options here. For example, we can switch to row chart. Let's do the same for Andrew. We can also change the color scheme here if you desire. Let's see how to create charts for nodes. Select codes on the left under coding, then select the node attitude and click chart. Now we have the chart showing code references of this node for all cases. Let's do the same for benefits. Select benefits and click chart. Select format and switch to row chart. We can also do the same for the node challenges. So how to show charts for attributes? Let's go back to the chart of attitude. If select attributes button, we have a blank chart. We will have to identify the attributes. So down here, we select person classification and select age attribute. Now we have a chart showing coding references for attitude against age. Let's add discipline to the list. Now the chart shows data for those two attributes sorted by age. You can swap it if needed by selecting that button. Let's replace age by gender. Now the chart shows coding references by discipline and gender. And here is by gender and stage. So we can create charts as needed for our research purposes. That is how to create charts using NVivo. Thank you and bye now.